Swift Plumbers, customer number 4722, snaked the main master drain line from the vent stack on the roof, went down, retrieved a lot of paper towels, and what appeared to be what was left of a feminine hygiene product out of the line, and came back on the end of the snake, and went downstairs to test the master, the toilets, run the drains, make sure everything's clear.